Hi there, I'm Miles, and today we're going to get you started with your GOM Scan 1. In this Getting Started video, we'll be teaching you how to set up your GOM Scan 1. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let's get started. Once you've taken the GOM Scan 1 out of its box, you can mount the sensor on the tripod by sliding its locking mechanism. You can lock the GOM Scan 1 on the tripod with the lever. You can also use any other kind of tripod that has a standard 1/4-20 camera connection. The sensor cable connects to the back of the GOM Scan 1. The other end of the cable connects to your laptop with a USB 3 connection. To give the sensor power, we have to connect it to the power supply. By switching on the power supply, the sensor will start. To be able to operate the system, you plug in the dongle that contains your software license. This allows you to operate the system inside of GOM Inspect. For scanning, we have two options: the measuring plate for manual movement, and the GOM Rot 350 for automatic rotation. If you have an automatic rotation table, like the GOM Rot 350, you can connect it with a USB cable to the laptop and its power cord to a power supply. Now, you only have to start the laptop and open the GOM Inspect software. The software automatically recognizes the sensor and you're all set. You can start scanning. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with your GOM Scan 1, please reach out to us via support@handsonmetrology.com. For more Getting Started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.